Yeah. This is my 80s and 90s folder. That's Monica, why I love you so much. Oh. I got some new addition in here. I got, how many of y'all remember Guy? Aaron Hall. He was the lead singer and Guy. That's Prophet Todd Hall's actual brother, his biological brother. This Guy. That's I like the way you hold me, the way you touch me. I like. That's the reason why I ride by myself a lot, because I like listening to my music when I want to hear it.
Don't stop now.
I got a lot of. So this is in my 80s and 90s. Okay, I got this here. I got all kind of stuff. I don't know if I want to let y'all get into all of that. So. Let's whip it, baby. Let's whip it right. Got a little mic for you. Yeah. You catch me playing that right there, that means somebody messing with me and they want to be starring something. I can't play too much of this because he cussing this. But you know it don't matter anyway. You can rely on your own man's money. Hall and Oates. Culture Club. I love this cat here, Paul Korak. Love him. Love him. I love him. All of that. Okay, so that's one of my folders. Okay, so I got this folder here. This is I got a folder just called, it's called Slow Jams. So only thing in it is Slow Jams. I think it's probably 500 and something songs in just the Slow Jams. Is it 5 something? It might be more than that. That's in the Slow Jams. So that's Kim, Share My Life. Yeah. Makes Any Difference. Still love you, girl.
Makes Any Difference.
All of
them. I still love you, girl.
Phil Perry. I love to hear Phil Perry remake people music. He has the most beautiful voice I've ever seen, I've ever heard in my life. Phil Perry. God, I love him. Watch him hit this note. Oh, I love him. I love him. I love him. I love him. I love Phil Perry.
I love you.
I love you.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, I do.
I love him. Eugene Wilde. Gotta get you home tonight. He's amazing. I love him. All kind of music. I'm telling you, I love music, man. I love it. Got this chick right here. One of the greatest white females there ever was. Miss Tina Marie. That be her. Right now. Got this old whining joker right here. I got that whining joker in now. I got her. Got her. Denise Williams. All of it. All of it. I just love music, man. It takes me somewhere. I love it. The SOS band, they're one of my favorite bands. So much stuff.
Silly of me to think that I could ever have you for my guy. How I love you.
It's so sad that song was true. right here. That's that Gap band, Yearning for Your Love. That's them. Mm-hmm. Yeah, got that. Of course, man, y'all know I would be remorse if I didn't have this fella in him. Let me see which one I want to play of his.
I have never been so much.
This fella here, you know you have to have him. That's Luther. Gotta have Luther. You ain't got it going on. Got some cameo in here.
Love has truly been good to me.
Yeah, buddy. Got this fella here.
Time will win the match around. Day there be no remnants, no trace, no residual feelings within you. One day you won't remember me. Your face will be the reason I smile, but I will not see what I cannot have forever. I'll always love you. I hope you feel the same. Whoa, you played me dirty. Your game was so bad. You toyed with my affection. Had to fill out my prescription. Find the remedy. I had to set you free. Away from me to see clearly the way that love could be when you are not with me. I had to leave, I had to go.
Boom, baby. Y'all didn't think I could do it, did you? You bring me joy. Here we are. Anita Baker. She's in now. These are my libraries. Look, I'm messing with y'all tonight, ain't I? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I ain't going to no, Lord have mercy. Do I want to do this one? Let me see if I can find something. Come on. I can't go to the fast library for y'all because I don't think it's nothing that y'all can deal with. Couple of them out of the fast library. Okay, I'm in the fast library now. This is in the fast library. This is safe for y'all to listen to. The fast library got some different stuff in it. Some of it ain't all, and there ain't nothing I can do about it. You know all that ain't clean, so. So wait there. Just get on down and hit me. So that's that. So that's it now. Actually, I can't even hardly let y'all check out all that stuff in this fast one, boy. I can't even let y'all in that fast one. You know, because y'all can't deal with that fast one. No. That's that. You got. Now, I don't know if I can let y'all mess with this fast one. This fast one ain't. I don't even really play this fast one in front of folk too much, because this is like me when I'm riding. Because I know how to go through it, and, you know, some of y'all can't do it. You know. But it's a lot of the old stuff. And some of the new stuff that I like. So, I'll give you some names that's in here so you know what I'm talking about. You know, if I got Young Jeezy in here, then you already know what time it is. If I got Lil Wayne in here, you already know what time it is. So, I like 2 Chainz. Huh. So. So, but I've entertained y'all tonight. I need to get out of here. Oh, it's got late. I've been on a while. Wow.